Hello， 大家好。我相信很多都市人都會面對到一個問題，就是關於頭髮的問題。今天我很開心請到我身邊一位 Stanley， 就是香港總代理，就是來自這個 Harrigan 的公司的。 Stanley， 歡迎你先。
是，歡迎你，
兩位。不如在未跟你傾偈之前，我知道有一段片段可能都幫到觀眾了解你們的 product， 不如我們先看看片先吧。
好啊，大家一起看。
Thank you for purchasing Harrigan. For your convenience, this is your digital user guide. I'll explain how this hair regrowth system works, its different parts, and how it's used. Harrigan is a revolutionary home use device designed to deal with baldness, thinning hair, and hair loss in both men and women. Harrigan has three parts: the base, the applicator, and the replaceable cartridge. Your purchase also includes a user manual and a USB cable. Some Harrigan models also contain a humidifier. The base charges the device through a USB cable. It is powered by a computer or an electricity socket. The base is also used to select the required treatment program. When the applicator is placed in the base, the touch buttons light up for you to select one of the three treatment programs. Program 1, for beginners. The treatment lasts 3 minutes, and the sensitivity level is low to allow you to get used to the Harrigan sensation. Continue using Program 1 until you get used to the prickling sensation in the scalp, and you have learned how to use Harrigan properly with the help of the warning sounds. Program 2, a 5-minute program for users with short or thin hair. Program 3, an 8-minute program for users with long hair. The replaceable cartridge fits into the applicator. Simply push the cartridge into the applicator until you hear a click sound. To remove the cartridge from the applicator, use just enough force to pull it out. There are several different types of replaceable cartridges. The most popular types are the 8-disc cartridge, recommended for users with short or thin hair, the 4-disc cartridge, recommended for users with long and thick hair. Starting and stopping. To start, press the button on the applicator. Wait a second or two until you feel a vibration. You will hear the startup tune and the red laser will light up. At the end of the timed treatment, the device turns off automatically. You can also turn off Harrigan manually by pressing and holding the start button until the vibration stops and you hear the shutdown tune. Or simply place the applicator in the base when it is connected to a power source. Operating instructions for users with short or thin hair. Start Harrigan and place the discs on the scalp. Make sure that the discs are in full contact with the scalp. Move the applicator back and forth, rolling the discs forward and backward. It is very important to focus on a 4x4-inch area and crisscross it in multiple directions for a number of seconds before moving on to the next area. Be careful not to scratch your scalp with the discs. They should always roll back and forth. Operating instructions for users with long hair. Harrigan is used slightly differently with long hair. Create a parting in the hair and roll the applicator on its discs along the parting line. To avoid hair wrapping around the discs, roll the applicator back and forth in short movements, no more than 2 inches long. After treating the parting in one direction, roll Harrigan in a perpendicular direction to the parting line in short movements. After completing treatment on a parting, create a new parting. Treat it and continue creating partings until the entire area has been treated. To ensure effective treatment, Herigen has a sophisticated monitoring system. A warning sound will be heard when the treatment is applied incorrectly. When the warning sounds, stop rolling and improve your grip in a way that ensures better contact between the discs and the scalp. If the warning sound continues, gently increase pressure and improve contact between the discs and the scalp until the warning stops. After the warning sound has stopped, continue rolling and ensuring proper contact between the cartridge and the scalp. If the warning does not stop, your scalp might be too dry for Herigen to work properly. If this happens, use the humidifier. Fill it with clean water and dampen your scalp or partings. Be careful not to wet your hair. If the warning continues, contact us. We will be glad to assist. Do not use Herigen when your hair is wet. However, to ensure effective treatment, you can use Herigen after you have washed your hair and your hair is completely dry. After completing the treatment, it is normal for the skin to be slightly pink. It indicates there is improved blood flow to the hair roots. Herigen provides three different color indications. When the applicator is in the base, green indicates it is fully charged, orange that it is charging, and red indicates a fault. The base also has a warning light, indicating that the replaceable cartridge has reached 80% of its working life and must be replaced soon. To ensure effective treatment, we recommend ordering a new cartridge from the Herigen website at www.herigenonline.com. When the replaceable cartridge has been used up, the indicator light stays on and Herigen cannot be used. Herigen performs a number of tasks simultaneously to ensure that maximum hair regrowth is achieved as rapidly as possible. However, please remember that hair rehabilitation processes are slow. The key to successful hair growth is in your hands. Use your Herigen regularly, as explained here, and you'll achieve excellent results. Hair loss will stop, growing hair will be stronger and thicker, and new hair will appear. Thank you again for purchasing Herigen.
片段我哋就睇完翻嚟啦。咁我就想問阿 Stanley， 關於你哋依一部專業用但係係家用式嘅依個生髮儀器，我就想問一問嗱，頭先片段提到咧，就用依個以色列方面係引入嚟嘅。咁我想問點解你哋會喺以色列引入依一部咁出色嘅一個專業級家用生髮儀器翻嚟咧？
哦，其實以色列嘅品牌咧，不嬲都係一個高端科技嚟嘅。咁我覺得。他們出的出品呢應該是沒什麼問題的，除此之外呢我都不會光相信品牌的，我自己都會用的，我試用了幾個月之後呢，即其實是我太太試用了，試用幾個月證明是有效果的，所以我就決定去引入了以色列的品牌。
我想問翻，咁而家依一部我哋其實喺身邊都見到啦，喺依一部嘅專業級嘅家用生髮儀器，大家都見到其實好輕巧嘅。咁喺以色列嚟講，你頭先都講過啦，以色列可能個科技不嬲都俾人感覺好先進啦。咁亦都你因緣際會之後引入咗依一部儀器翻嚟。咁我想問，其實呢一部儀器嚟講，你會覺得佢同可能坊間上邊嘅一啲儀器上邊有啲咩區別啊？或者當初你除咗見到你太太用完之後個效果好之外，你仲有啲咩嘢吸引到你會引入呢一部儀器翻嚟介紹俾香港嘅觀眾咁樣咧？
咁呢部儀器咧，其實就係集合咗四大嘅科技喺裏邊嘅。咁喺坊間裏邊咧，我就都唔見到任何一部嘅所謂佢聲稱有治頭髮功能嘅機器啦，可以取代到嘅。我呢部儀器咧就集合咗四大功能嘅。 光學啦、微電流啦、生物啦同埋機械。咁就呢四種咁嘅功能咧，係對於頭髮係一個好根治，一個對於秃頭或者係頭髮好薄弱嘅人士，尤其是咧係30至50歲，不論男女其實都面對呢個問題嘅。咁佢係好根治到我哋嘅毛囊嗰個最底下，佢係冇健唔健康嘅問題嘅。咁經過我自己即係朋友有用過啦，即係當然我暫時都未需要用嘅，但係
我頭髮本身都好濃密咧，
可能都要用，因為我都隨住年紀大，慢慢頭髮
防範於微言都好少，
所以咧未頭髮未開始甩嘅時候咧，都可以用呢部嘢防範佢，因為令到個毛囊保持健康咁樣。所以我哋經過自己親身嘅體驗咧，呢部機嘅好處咧，其實希望係同大家去分享。因為坊間太多即係廣告咧嘅嘢係推銷，點樣係做到咩效果啊？又話做即係冇頭髮生翻出嚟就退錢等等呢樣嘢。其實我哋 Heritage 咧就係冇 guarantee 嘅，話一定係生翻曬頭髮出嚟。但係咧，我哋有科學根據咧，係超過90% 嘅客人咧，佢用咗呢部 Heritage 之後咧，大概係4個月到啦，平均4個月到啦。佢就會有翻 ，at least 會有翻30% 嘅頭髮出翻嚟嘅。咁呢個係我哋以色列總公司嗰邊做一個統計嚟嘅。咁但係我哋香港，我哋暫時唔會話有任何 guarantee， 因為個 market 我哋仲係 develop 緊，希望多啲人使用，咁咧多啲人分享，咁對我哋產品咧就越嚟越有信心。
咁啊，唔該曬 Stanley 先。嗱，咁 Stanley 就啱啱叫做初步介紹咗呢一部專業級嘅家用生髮儀器啦。咁我相信大家同我一樣咧，都可能有其他問題想再問 Stanley 嘅。不如咁樣啦，下一集我再請翻 Stanley 上嚟，我就再詳細解釋下呢部生髮儀器，好嗎？
好啊，
okay，
好啊，好啊，
下次見，
拜拜。
Hello， 我係 Wilson Heritage 香港總代理業務拓展部嘅。咁相信大家頭先都聽過阿 Stanley 好詳細介紹我哋 Heritage 呢個產品啦，生髮儀器。咁坦白我自己都有用嘅，非常有效同埋非常簡單易用嘅。咁相信大家聽完之後都好有興趣係嘛？咁如果有興趣嘅話，就記得快啲喺熒幕上下面嗰個 QR code 聯絡我哋喎。咁聯絡咗我哋之後咧，咁我哋就其實有一個背後一個團隊咧，可以俾到一啲專業嘅意見俾大家嘅，名額嘅有限，10個嘅啫。係啊，預咗你哋，係啦，快啲聯絡我哋啦，拜拜。
Hello， 大家好。大家見到我之外咧，見到我身邊咧就係我哋嘅嘉賓 Stanley 啦。咁啊，上一集咧，這個 Heritage 咧，我哋就同大家分享過關於介紹咗我哋依部機，依個專業級家用生髮儀器嘅一個，佢有四大 function 啦。咁今集我想問一問啊 ，Stanley， 其實咧香港人咧，大家都知道生活繁忙，咁但係除咗生活繁忙之外咧，我知道脫髮咧都會係可能因為一個行業特性而引起嘅喎。香港咧好似有三大嘅高危行業咧，都同呢個脫髮咧扯上關係嘅。
係啊，我自己覺得嗰三大嘅行業咧，我諗第一樣咧就係經常咧要有個帽戴喺個頭殼上邊嘅。行業嘅人啦，例如咧，譬如係工程師啊，佢需要地盤啊，或者甚至紀律部隊啊，即係戴咗帽之後咧，對於個頭髮咧嗰個温度會提高，我相信啦。同埋咧，亦都唔係對啲頭髮好健康嘅，
因為焗住添啦，
好焗嘅會覺得嚇。咁所以呢一個行業咧，我覺得個都係屬於高危嘅。咁第二個行業咧就係、是對於係飲食業喺廚房裏面做嘅廚師啊，我見到好多廚師都真係冇乜頭髮嘅，
都真係係喎。你唔講開，我哋又醒唔起。的確係可能真係關於廚房個又比較潮濕咧，又悶熱嘅環境，
又加上
戴埋帽啦，可能要需
係啦，係啦，咁又油膩啦，又熱啦，係戴帽啦，呢啲又係對個頭髮唔係咁好嘅影響。咁所以就但係嗰啲廚師啊，嗰啲可能佢唔係好 care 自己。個外形咧，因為成日都喺廚房啊，或者都好少見到即係社交生活啊咁樣，咁所以咧佢哋唔係好 care， 咁啊去到 某個階段咧，啲頭髮就挽救唔到啦。
因為太遲啦。
咁我哋廚師形象就係好嘅光頭嘅，可能或者戴頂帽之後，你唔覺得佢光頭。咁第三種行業咧，我哋覺得係反而誒啲 artist 咧，因為佢哋對於自己嘅形象咧好注重。
係，絕對係。
咁對於髮型咧係好講究，所以咧佢哋好多時候都要做頭髮嘅 treatment 啊，或者係染髮啊、電髮啊嚇。等等做了很多，他以為是即係為了行業，即係嗰個工作咧，對於頭髮的傷害咧，亦都好難彌補嘅。咁所以他哋很多時候可能有些人會做植髮啦，為了改善個外形，點樣植髮啊嚇，好多方法去做。但係呢、這個都唔係一個永久的方法，亦都唔係好 natural 好自然的方法。咁所以我覺得呢三大行業咧係需要我呢部嘅 Heritage 的嘅儀器咧係好大嘅需求，同埋我因為 Heritage 呢個儀器咧係好 handy 嘅，你翻工帶住佢去啊，只係每日用幾分鐘啊，每次用幾分鐘就可以做到一個 treatment 嘅啦，而且係每日用咧個 cycle 係毫無間斷嘅情況之下咧，對於個頭髮嘅生長咧係有極大嘅好處。
是啊，絕對同意。因為剛才 Stanley 提到那三大的行業，其中也提到我們一些 artist 的朋友，很多時候我們聊天呢都會說真的都其實個脫髮問題都有些影響，因為始終儀容更加需要見人。就算不是做 artist 的，我相信普羅大眾呢，尤其是現在大家都比較注重自己的外形呢，脫髮嚟講咧，的確係幾有外觀尖嘅。咁如果我哋能夠揾到一部適合自己用嘅儀器咧，又咁方便咧，咁輕巧咧，的確咧係真係大家嘅福音嚟嘅。
冇錯。
好啦，咁今集就講到呢度啦。咁下一集咧，睇下 Stanley 為我哋帶嚟一啲其他嘅資訊啦。
Hello， 我係 Wilson Heritage 香港總代理業務拓展部嘅。咁相信大家頭先都聽過阿 Stanley 好詳細介紹我哋 Heritage 呢個產品啦，生髮儀器。咁坦白我自己都有用嘅，非常有效同埋非常簡單易用嘅。咁相信大家聽完之後都好有興趣係嘛？咁如果有興趣嘅話，就記得快啲喺熒幕上下面嗰個 QR code 聯絡我哋喎。咁聯絡咗我哋之後呢，咁我哋就其實有一個背後一個團隊呢，可以俾到一啲專業嘅意見俾大家嘅。名額嘅有限，十個嘅啫，係啊，預咗你哋係啦，快啲聯絡我哋啦，拜拜。
Hello， 大家好。今日咧，我好高兴继续请嚟咧 Heritage 嘅香港区总代理阿 Stanley 上嚟同我哋倾一倾偈嘅。嗱，之前我哋其实咧喺上两集提过啦，咁啊，呢部机咧就系引入自呢个以色列一个比较大家都会认同嘅科技好先进嘅一个国家啦。咁我想问翻，会唔会有翻啲相应嘅数据可以同啲观众讲下咧？
都有嘅。我哋以色列嗰个总公司咧，其實佢好認真嘅，咁咧佢係自己咧，其實研發呢部機之外咧，亦都揾咗300個唔同人種，年齡分布係30至60歲男女，去做一個研究嘅。咁個研究結果咧就係咧，其實有80%人咧喺用咗4個月之後咧，係會有翻30% 嘅頭髮增長嘅。咁剩翻嗰20% 咧，就可能因為嗰個毛囊已經死咗，已經係唔可以再救啦，所以就冇頭髮生出嚟，但係所以經過呢個咁嘅 statistics 咧，我哋覺得咧係呢個產品係適合絕大部分嘅即係對頭髮有要求嘅人。
咁如果聽阿 Stanley 你咁講咧，真係其實無論我哋用任何產品又好，儀器又好咧，都可能有陣時需要咧去盡早去處理自己嘅本身問題先嘅，就要防範於未然，唔好拖到 last minute， 因為拖到 last minute 咧就好多嘢補救唔到啊。嗱，啱啱你同我哋分享咗一啲關於數據上嘅一啲資料啦，咁其實我想問一問，而家我哋見到嘅呢一部啦，專業級家用嘅生髮儀器咧，同一般坊間上邊嘅一啲生髮療程，其實個分別在於邊度咧？
坊間的生髮療程就有很多不同，因為第一就是譬如有中藥啦，有用這個頭髮護理的 serum 啊，那些精華素啊，有甚至是植髮啊，打幹細胞啊，即是有很多種不同的方法，但是這麼多種方法呢 都係一啲有入侵性啦，一啲咧就唔係一個持久性嘅啦。咁價錢方面幾千蚊到可能十幾萬都有，咁所以咧就係好不一嘅。但係最緊要係咩咧？就係、是、最緊要再做出嚟嘅係真係幫到大家生翻啲頭髮出嚟，保護到啲頭髮。
這個才是大家想追求的重點，因為無論花了多少錢也好，或者花了多少心力都好，其實大家追求的就是那個結果，那個效果。
沒錯，
如果花了心機又花了錢，但是那個效果做不到，的確令人會覺得挺氣餒的。所以大家真的如果有需要的話，不妨都可以考慮一下我們這一部這樣的專業級但是家用的生髮儀器。
剛才講到坊間那麼多種不同方法，即是價錢有那麼多，但是呢大家千祈不要以為俾咗啲錢咧就一勞永逸，大家需要持續咁為啲頭髮嘅健康咧係投資落去嘅，做一次、做兩次，就好似我哋減肥或者係食supplement咁一樣，所以咧係不斷要持續嘅，因為頭髮好似人老咗一樣，要慢慢嗰個新陳代謝就會慢咗噶啦。咁我呢部機咧其實都係要咁樣，不過佢好方便，你喺屋企坐緊車或者係喺 office， 只係需要攞五分鐘出嚟。每日持續咁去用呢樣嘢咧，就可以保證你頭髮咧，就喺健康環境之下成長，或者係有病嘅時候咧，亦都可以慢慢治療。但係對最近，所以我呢個提出呢個重點就係話，最緊要大家對頭髮嘅保健咧係持續、勤力、有耐性啊，咁樣先可以令到你頭髮健康成長嘅。
嗯，唔該曬 Stanley 啦。咁聽完 Stanley 咁講咧，其實得出咗兩個結論先啦。第一樣咧就係所有問題咧，我哋要喺嗰個問題未去到最嚴重嘅時候，我哋就要及早改善啦，即係唔可以等到最後 last minute 去做啦。第二樣咧就啱啱頭先啊 Stanley 亦都提到嘅啦，就係所有嘢亦都要用恆心去支持嚇，要比較長時間花少少心力去做，就唔好諗住咧一次半次就可以達到個效果，要 keep 住做咧先可以睇到個效果係點樣嘅。咁啊，今日再次多謝阿 Stanley 上嚟同我哋傾。
Okay.
下一集我哋再可以探讨下 Heritage 嘅其他嘅关于佢哋嘅优点嘅。
Hello， 我系 Wilson， Heritage 香港总代理业务拓展部嘅。咁相信大家头先都听过阿 Stanley 好详细介绍我哋 Heritage 呢个产品啦，生发仪器。咁坦白我自己都有用嘅，非常有效，同埋非常简单易用嘅。咁相信大家听完之后都好有兴趣系嘛？咁如果有興趣嘅話，就記得快啲喺熒幕上下面嗰個 QR code 聯絡我哋喎。咁聯絡咗我哋之後咧，咁我哋就其實有一個背後一個團隊咧，可以俾到一啲專業嘅意見俾大家嘅，名額嘅有限，十個嘅啫，係啊，預咗你哋，係啦，快啲聯絡我哋啦，拜拜。